keep moving down, keep moving down.
Make some noise for the class of
2024, the junior class, led by Tyler Kilkelly and Charles Luisi.
Seniors, fill it in, and we're going to get this thing started. Good afternoon, Herricks. Welcome to your 2022 pep rally. To your left by the concession stand, we have your athletes. Let's give it up for you, the Herricks athletes 2022. To begin, we are going to call out the boys varsity golf team led by Mike DePasso. Come on out, boys golf. We have Jason Egre, Jake Moon, Jake Lau, Kevin Zhu, Francisco Chang, Jake Gibbons, David No, Devin Parikh, Evan Zhu, Gabriel O, Rylan Lin, Brian Cao, Ethan Wang, Michael Chow, and Rafiq Benica. And now I'll introduce your Herricks, Michael O'Grady, to read their season synopsis.
The boys golf team had another successful campaign and the program continues to grow. This season the team was led by team captain Jason Egre and sophomore Gabriel O. The team's overall score had been just barely missing playoffs, but they are still in the running for a play-in match this spring and could still qualify. Jason Egre qualified for counties for the third time with hopes of making it to states.
Thank you, Michael. Next up, boys badminton led by coach Brittany Ruisi. We have Afghan Ali, Connor Chang, Alan Chow, Zachary Chan, Aaron Chu, Adam Chu, Dhruv Gandhi, Saad Gondal, Sam Hu, Sam Wong, Patrick Jung, Aiden Lam, Aiden Lee, Wesley Moon, Darian Plan, Aditya Patnam, Sean Thakaran, Brian Z, Harry Zhang, and Micah Yu.
The varsity badminton team finished this season with the records 12-1, many of the games ending with the score 7-0. This secured their position in first place, and ultimately, they achieved their goal. They are the conference champions. Captains Micah Yu and Aaron Chu helped lead the team to success and participation in the playoffs. Aiden Lee, Sam Hu, Micah Yu, Brian Z, Patrick Dunn, and Darian Fan represented the team in the individual county tournament. They're ready to compete at the top of the conference next year.
All right, next up we have girls cross country, led by coaches Joe Caruso and Doug Kramer. Come on out, girls. We have Tom Atlos, Sneha Garaja, Chloe Hall, Isabella Sui, Maya Abutaleb, Serena Chen, Jenny Cho, Manashita Das, Rashmi Kaur, Risha Kaur, Archana Kumar, Chloe Yao, Tiffany Lin, Vidi Shaw, Jonas Wu, Christine Chan, Julia Yam, Catherine Lim, and Ava Schmidt.
The cross-country team is having another great season, led by captains Ram Ravishankar, Jamie Truel, Farah Singh, Ava Schmidt, and Julia Yam, joined with a motivated and competitive group of underclassmen. The team is performing well. Their next meet is on Saturday the 29th. The team will be competing in the Nassau Country Cross-Country Championships. Good luck tomorrow.
Thanks, Mike. Next up, we have boys cross country, also led by Coach Joe Caruso and Doug Kramer. Come on out, boys. On the team, we have Nikhil Janda, Alexandra Canes, Evan Lin, Sebastian Ng, Aiden O'Hara, Elliot Shim, Julius Ye, Corey Yuen, Matthew Kai, Mark Chang, Eason Chu, Gavin Lin, Zalian Lin, Chris Nair, Anton Ng, Maxwell Yang, Eddie Zhang, Levin Chen, Jamie Chow, Christopher Kui, Dylan Leong, Dominica Masi, Aurel Nahamu, Ethan Chang, Timothy Lay, Sebastian Ram, Ravi Shankar, Farah Singh, and Jonathan Thillanathan. Next up, swimming led by Coach Danielle Sullivan. Come on out, swimmers. Suman Bellina, Kathy Chang, Isabella Chang, Leah Beth Cherian, Jamie Chung, Abigail Dang, Chloe Dang, Emily Yang, Jean Goyal, Caitlin Jimenez, Nicoletta Karras, Avery Lai, Jaden Lai, Catherine Mongello, Heidi Pai, Kyra Patan, Trishy Sawalani, Ashley Simons, Kaylee Simons, Ellie Wu, Natalie Wu, Michelle Yan, and Katie Yee.
The girls' swimming and diving team finished their season 4-5 with incredible wins over Great Neck South, Hicksville, and Hewlett. They finished in sixth place in their conference and will go on to their division championship meet and the Nassau County Championship meet in November. Captains KDE and Kaylee Simons have both been named Newsday's top 25 swimmers for 2022. The team will be sending four swimmers to the New York State meet in Rochester, including Kaylee Simons, KDE, Isabella Chang, and Natalie Wu.
Good luck in Rochester. Next up, girls tennis, led by Coach Joy Solomon. We have Nikita Kumar, Angel Walia, Chloe Kim, Sasha Stern, Rhea Kalra, Ankita Jha, Katrina Ng, Celeste Zhang, Yvette Park, Whitney Lin, Sia Gupta, Agarwal Krisha, Megan Kim, Grace Young, Celine Young, Catherine and Jin.
This season, the team was led by their co-captains, Ankita Jha and Chloe Kim. The girls' varsity tennis team came in third place in Conference 2A. They had an exciting season with 11 wins and 3 losses. Half of their team were newbies. They learned quickly with the assistance of their seasoned players, and as a team, they stepped up to the challenge. Their athletes played with resilience and conviction. Their most amazing victory was against Garden City. They lost the first round, but when they played them again, they were determined to show them the wrath of the Herricks Highlander. Revenge is sweet. They beat them, held on to third place, and Herricks moved toward the playoff.
All right, everyone, are we ready for our varsity cheerleaders? Can we have the varsity cheerleaders come on out? We have, led by Coach Lauren Miles, we have Sophia Cooney, Kayla Coyle, Marisa Eterno, Megan Holler, Jamie Wong, Sarah Huh, Haley Coe, Ellie Lambros, Stephanie Marciano, Kaylee Orlando, Catherine Park, Lexi Ronaldo, Rebecca Shapiro, Amelia Schneiderman, Zunariah Sichter, Zora Soil, Catherine Soon, Sharon Soon, Ava Tokar, Samri Yee, Kira York, and Rennie Zisselman.
This varsity cheerleading team brings the spirit, support, and positivity to every football game. Each week, they work towards more elite stunts for the sideline in their homecoming routine. The varsity team has been successfully led by their senior captains, Haley Cohen and Remy Zisselman. Thank you, girls. They appreciate all your help. Over the past couple months, they have been working hard on their homecoming routine. There are all types of flips and tricks waiting to happen. We look forward to putting on an awesome performance for you all during their homecoming festivities. Go Highlanders!
All right, Mike, I think we're also in for a routine right now from our varsity cheerleaders. Let's let them get set up and see how they do. And with the pink palms, we have the JV out there as well. Okay, at this time, I believe some of our cheerleaders will be staying out as I'd like to introduce the Highlander 10. Can I ask that the following students please make it out to the 50-yard line, the Highlander 10. Yes, we're going to embarrass you because we are very proud of these students. They really represent what we see as the best qualities in a Herricks graduate. Matt Capel, Connor Costin, Jamie Wong, Sarah Ha, Haley Coe, Hallie Shakaroff-Goldberg, and Remy Zisselman. These students were voted by their peers and their teachers as students that represent the best qualities of the Highlander spirit. High energy, school spirit, good people in general. So let's give it up. Here they come. There's Matt, there's Connor. All right. Your Highlander 10, everybody. Just a quick photo op and then we'll move along. Thanks for being you, Highlander 10. Oh, sorry. Naya Rosani is also in this crew, but she's on a college visit, so it's the Highlander 9 tonight. We got her in for FaceTime for the ceremony earlier. Thank you, Highlander 10. Let's give them a round of applause. Varsity Volleyball, led by Coach Tara Krinsky and Assistant Coach Martina Finn. Come on out, girls volleyball. I also do want to mention the JV teams are loaded up with these groups. On the girls volleyball team, we have Melissa Bear. I'm sorry, hold off. This is only my fifth time doing this. We're going to have the dance theater crew come on out. Dance Theater Club, led by advisor Lindsay Quinqua. Here's your Herricks Dance Theater Club! Dance Theater Club is one of our biggest clubs here, and whether you can dance or not, you should join because you can learn to dance. Give us a signal when you're ready.
The stamina, you better show that you want and want. It don't matter what. forgetting all about you. Saying that you know, but I really, really doubt you. Understand my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, Iggy, too biggie to be his cousin. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your cousins. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back. I finally learned my lesson. Except for me that you wanted it, you just playing. I'm listening to you know, and I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million you, baby, but so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
Herricks Varsity Girls Volleyball Team, led by Coach Derek Inchke-Krinsky and Martina Finn. Come on out, Varsity! On the team, we have Melissa Bear, Lindsay Fields, Tara Flood, Marissa Keem, Stephanie Katsanos, Angelina Lasora, Carolyn Lau, Jalen Lee, Anna Louie, Samantha McCloskey, Melanie McKinnivan, Samantha Scordo, Agamjot Singh, Aaron Sinkovich, Abigail Tishauer, and Violet Williams!
This girls' varsity team has had an amazing season. The team hosted one of the most robust Deep Pink events in Nassau County, raising $4,000 for the Side-Out Foundation. The team's biggest rival, Pearl Washington, was taken down on their senior night, where they played intense bump, set, spike competition. The regular season just concluded on Saturday against the East Meadow Jets. The girls are co-conference champions with a record of 12-2 and will be moving on to the quarterfinals on Monday against a very talented Long Beach team. Co-captains Tara Flood, Sam Scordo, and Aaron Sinkovich had the team with amazing leadership and positive energy. Although they will be graduating seven incredible seniors, they have a ton of talent rising through the ranks, hungry to compete again and take over the primary roles of the team to lead them to victory for next season.
Thanks, Mike. That was a mouthful. Next up, Boys Varsity Soccer! Led by coaches Adriana Mandrios and Gordon Cody, we have Amity Azagay, Aiden Badzim, Ado Bakovic, Aiden Bannick, Mark Serini, Connor Costin, Andrew DeWalters, Giovanni Hernandez, Haroon Ibrahimi, George Joseph, Luca Kalanick, Michael Carlos, Christos Kappas, Austin Lee, Peter Clickergan, Jaden Levens, Rohan Mamoon, Aha Mukherjee, Joshua Park, Greg Benzik, Robert Perfetta, Tristan Ronaldo, Avi Racha, Anthony Saad, Chris Sharoff, Christian Thomas, and Preston Noon.
This year, the boys' varsity soccer captains Amin Azagrawi, Connor Costin, Christian Thomas, and Haroon Ibrahimi led the team through another defeated season this year, but they always smiled through it all as they practiced and preached the team motto, "If you had fun, you won." Their most amazing victory this season was in their final game against Great Neck North. Following a record goal-saving season, keeper Christian Thomas, who you may know as Marty, was awarded all-county honorable mention, while Amin Azagrawi and Haroon Ibrahimi secured their recognition with all-conference awards. Their team also ended the season being awarded with the Conference AA1 Sportsmanship Award for the second year running.
Thanks, Mike. Next up, we have 4A's Volleyball, led by Craig Weinberg, Dia Sharap, Venkasetan, Ryan Chen, Shreya Stott, Michael Joseph, Devin Lee, Dylan Lee, Evan Liao, Jake Matthews, Brandon Moy, Anthony Straccia, Tristan Chojvali, Peter Kathis, Leon Zhang, Jordan Abraham, Kevin Jacob, John Jockham, Namik Kapoor, Gavin Lee, Michael O'Grady, Emmett O'Brien, Marvin Zhang, and Tanu Sodhi.
The boys varsity volleyball team finished the season with a 14-1 record and were conference champions for a second consecutive season. The team has won an impressive 13 straight matches. Much of their success can be attributed to the veteran leadership headed by team captains Gavin Lee and Tanu Sodhi. Additionally, this team will be returning 11 current juniors next season, led by Devin and Dylan Lee, along with Evan Liao, who was named by Newsday as one of the 50 players to watch on Long Island. Tonight's football game isn't the only big Herricks game this weekend. Continue to show your Herricks pride at the home playoff game tomorrow morning at 11 a.m. versus East Meadow.
Thanks, Mike. Next up, we have girls soccer led by coaches Alexa Regal and Stephanie Brennan. Alexis Antonopoulos, Amelia Babula, Betsy Baronello, Sanjana Bellina, Emma Jaros, Jaden Cheng, Stephanie Crozavera, Brianna Gallagher, Arlen Givervise, Jenna Hamuda, Christina Joseph, Ashley Katz, Jubilee Kim, Christiana Kalega, Ella Ledwith, Maggie Ledwith, Tiffany Leo, Sloan Lipton, Ava Lorenzana, Sophia Minetta, Brianna Matthews, Catherine Murphy, Natalie Pella, Lucia Piccarillo, Cassidy Pong, Kelly Sackhoff-Goldberg, Ava Stanza, Emma Sue, and Emily Saporis.
This year, the girls' varsity soccer team really made a name for themselves, holding their own in Conference A1, finishing as the fourth seed. They beat Farmingdale in an amazing quarterfinals matchup. They finished as semifinalists, where they unfortunately fell to the 2021 state champions, Massapequa Chiefs. This was for the first time Herricks advanced to the semifinals since 2009. The team was led by senior captains Lucia Piccarillo and Ashley Katz, along with four of the seniors, Cassidy Pond, Tiffany Leo, Christina Joseph, and Highlander 10 winner Holly Sackroff-Goldberg. They also took on 9 county awards, including the Conference Player of the Year, Maggie Ledwith. The girls worked incredibly hard this season, and they are so proud to be Highlanders.
All right, Herricks. Last but certainly not least is your Herricks varsity and JV football teams. Led by Coach Tom Gray, we have Chris Aurora, Alex Cabrera, Matt Capel, Benson Chen, Devinder Chopra, Damian Chu, Joe Calura, Sean Curry, Brandon DePace, Ricky DeVito, Samir Ibrahim, Alex Espinosa, Thomas Gaudio, Connor Griffith, Achitja Gupta, Amar Ibrahim, Aziz Cameron, Brian Keating, Cooper LaRock, Ryan Lynn, Sebastian Lorenzana, Thomas Napolitano, Aaron Uman, Tristy Patel, Enzo Peralta, AJ Pollock, Ishman Ryan, Shu Rosario, Ryan Samuel, Lou Santosis, Drav Shurtov, Herman Singh, Brandon Sosnick, Robert Samansky, Joel Fentero, Evan Clay, Evan Tran, Armand Vagari, and Ethan Wang, and Roy Woods.
The varsity football team has been hard at work week in and week out. The team is led by captains Tommy Napolitano, Cooper LaRock, Bobby Samansky, Amar Ibrahim, Brandon Sosnick, and Alex Espinosa. This group has persevered through a formidable amount of adversity this season, and they have come out stronger because of it. In addition to battling on the field, the varsity and JV football program also raised over $7,500 for the VS Cancer Foundation, which helps support families whose children have pediatric cancer. They are excited to represent the Herricks community tonight against Roslyn. Go Highlanders!
Hopefully we will see you all here in the stands for the game tonight. 5:30 under the lights on the contest field. And now, we would like to present to you the fine work done last evening on each of your classes' banners. The theme this year was Haunted Herricks, and the classes worked together to put together a representation of what your class felt the banner meant to them. And I will read blurbs and poems that were put together describing the banners. Freshman, could you please stand up with the banner? Show the crowd. Freshmen put together a strong showing. Turn it towards us, freshmen, towards the school. It's all right, it's their first time. Okay, so the freshman class, towards the game before Halloween, Herricks students gather around, teased by the bats of the unfound. Rising up from the ground, one must not intervene as the Herricks Highlander comes unseen. Two poorly colored pumpkins and a sparkle in the night. A clown emerges from the dim moonlight. With a flag clutched in his hand, a great power takes the stand while tombstones take command. So within the sickly dark trees, a clown whispers beneath the breeze, Herricks shall take this win, I guarantee. All right, freshmen! Those were not my words. All right, so for the sophomores. Sophomores have been at this for a bit longer, a little more experience under their belt. Sophomores, show us that banner, turn it around. When he entered the castle, it wasn't grand or regal like he was told it would be. It wasn't swathed in golden tapestry, but was dark, tinged with a faint scent of rust, the air heavy with dread and spite. Here he was alone. Within these walls, he believed it was as if he didn't exist at all, for no one could hear his meek footsteps or see his cries. But unbeknownst to him, every whispering breath, every tremble of fear was written in the books. Among this mystical mess, each spiraling tower is shrouded in leaves, holding the tales of a lifetime. And whether it's our classic Disney favorites or Armand's lunch plan. Under the moonshine, you'll see the characters bask among the countless bats and pumpkins in the clouds, creating the likes of a fairy tale no one's ever seen. Throughout the entire banner, these elements connect to create our own story, a haunted Herricks. Very theatric. Let's give it up for the sophomores. All right, the juniors, strong showing last night. Let's show that banner off, juniors. On a dark and stormy night, the sophomores, juniors, and seniors of Herricks High School are gathered at the theater of 2024 for a horror movie marathon. At least that's what they think. So where are the freshmen? On the walk to the theater, one dropped their banner in the sewer. The group waited for their companion to catch up, but they never did. They scurried back and found Pennywise grinning from the grates with the most sinister glare in his eyes. Back at the theater, the sophomores are wandering through the hallway for popcorn when Wednesday Adams solemnly steps out of her room. Would you like to see my spider? His name is Homer. He doesn't bite, I promise. The seniors begin to wonder if they're coming back with snacks and decide to go for a check. The seniors trudge down the hallway begrudgingly and notice a door cracked open. They swing the door open, eager to meet with buttery popcorn and mounds of candy. Suddenly, they feel the ground beneath them shift. Thump. They land on a forest floor, their backs wet with mud. They adjust their eyes to the honest scarlet light of the upside down. Heavy footsteps sound through the forest, getting closer and closer. It was Miss Keegan, Mr. Hodge, Mr. Cardone, and the most scary of all, Drake. Emerged from the branches along with Freddy Krueger, Chucky, the Shining Twins, all eager to get the class of 2023, a show they will never forget. Woo! All right, seniors, put together a beautiful banner. On a dark and gloomy night, Giraffe Hodge, Penguin Keegan, and Stitch Frizzone went for a stroll in search of candy. Trail. Little did they know, they took a wrong turn. Yes, as they walked, they approached Haunted Herricks High. They saw it was filled with skeletons, rats, cats, and bats. Oblivious to their surroundings, they pass a witch casting a spell upon the school themselves that no one ever should return. All right, those are your banners. If you come to homecoming tonight, we'll see who won for battle points. Let's give this one last cheer and head slowly and carefully back up to the school, and you can leave for the day.
And don't forget to
we're gonna head seniors first.
Also, give Mr. Hodge and the rest of the production team.
Baby, I'm howling for you. catches mid-stride too. Baby, I'm hollering for you.
We have Board of Ed, dignitaries, all five schools are involved. All the middle school athletes. Let's cheer them on as they come down. We're flanked by the JV and middle school cheerleaders. We have dignitaries, the Board of Ed, all three elementaries, the middle school athletes, and followed by the high school carrying the banners for homecoming. Yeah! the ping pong bombs are our JV cheerleaders, and the sparkly pom poms are the middle school cheerleaders. Give them a hand. Keeping the beat are the Herricks drummers, followed by some local politicians that we will introduce later on. Herricks Board of Ed, represented by Julie Chin, Brian Hassan, Jim Canaris. Football parents of the seniors. With a huge representation at Sirytown School. Right by Pittsburgh, Diana DiGiorgio. All right, who could be the most spirited? Next up are the Denton Avenue Ducks. Let's cheer Denton Avenue! How loud can you cheer, Denton? And who do we have here about Center Street School? Faithful mascot, how loud can Center Street School cheer? Wow, Center Street really came out. Good to have you, Center Street. Street is the Herricks Middle School Fall Athletic Program. Hello, middle school. How loud can you be? Let's go, middle school. You're certainly loud enough at the top of the hill. That'll be loud down here. There we go. Last but not least is Herricks High School freshman class. That's their beautiful banner that they created last night. Stick around for halftime as we'll announce the winners of the banners and plaques. Freshmen came up huge last night. Following them are the sophomore class. Advisors Andrew Muller and Kevin Cabot. Look at that sophomore banner. With the juniors led by Charles Luisi and Tara Kilkelly. There's our student gov advisor, Mr. Stein. And last but not least are the seniors! Advisors Alexis Camisa and Alexis Eagle! In their final year tenure as advisors! And there's Mr. Pizzone right at the end. Come on, everyone! Stick around in a few minutes. We'll introduce the senior cheerleaders, senior football parents, and they'll walk their parents out. Next up, we have town supervisor, Miss Jen DeSena. And last but not least, please Assemblywoman Miss Gina Saletti. Really appreciate you coming out and supporting the team. Go Herricks! Next up, our Board of Education. President, Mr. Jim Gennaris. Next up, we have Miss Julie Chin. Next up, we have Miss Nancy Feinstein. And the one and only Brian Hassan. Mr. Henry Zanetti could not be here, but he told me to say hello to everybody. Okay, next up we have some central administrators, led by our superintendent, Dr. Tony Sinanis. Followed by Miss Dina Magicolo. Next up, Miss Lisa Rotowski. Elizabeth Gerson. We also have Mr. Marty Abrams, head of facilities. And we have a wonderful group of high school, middle school, elementary administrators. Give them a big hand. Come on out, administrators, take a bow. All right, let's get together for a picture. Thank you. Stay tuned for the football senior parents and senior cheerleader parents.
Okay. Please direct your attention to the scoreboard. The first group of individuals we are recognizing are truly the heart and soul of the Herricks School District. Week in and week out, these girls have thrilled us with outstanding performances during football and basketball games. Their performances are without a doubt the best on Long Island. Tonight, this wonderful group will thrill us once again as they perform at their last homecoming game. We will miss you dearly. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the 2022 senior cheerleaders and their escorts. Kaya Coyle, escorted by Moya. Megan Haller, escorted by Michelle and Raymond. Jamie Huang, escorted by Jamie and Albert. Sarah He, escorted by Inyoung and Chang Ho. Haley Coe, escorted by Kerry and Brian. Stephanie Marciano, escorted by Rosa and Morris. Catherine Park, escorted by Mae Young and Jung. Rebecca Sapiro, escorted by Felice and Jay. Mia Schneiderman, escorted by Elena and Howard. Catherine Sue, escorted by Mary and Mark. Sharon Soon, escorted by Chuck, Kong, and me. Ava Tokar, escorted by Lisa and Ken. Kira York, escorted by Annette and Chris. And Remy Zisserman, escorted by Etoile and Mark. Senior football prepares. 4 years ago, in 2019, these boys put on their helmets and shoulder pads for the first time at Herricks High School. Today, they will put on the pads and play in their final homecoming game. The past 4 years have been an amazing journey for these individuals. We have seen them transform from ninth grade boys into fine young men. We thank you for allowing us to join you on your journey. We will certainly miss you. Please welcome the 2022 senior football players. Cabrera, escorted by Christina. Matthew Capel, escorted by Rosemary and Art. Joseph Calora, escorted by Joyce, Michael, and Grandma Calora. Brandon DePace, escorted by Michelle and Rob. Ricky DeVito, escorted by Marilyn and Dave. Alex Espinoza, escorted by Cecilia. Ibrahim, escorted by Iman and Allah. Cooper LaRock, escorted by Kathy and Chris. Ryan Lynn, escorted by Jamie. Sebastian Lorenzana, escorted by Maria and Ron. Thomas Napolitano, escorted by Kathleen and Vinny. Ryan Samuel, escorted by Priscilla and Vinny. Gaurav Shrav, escorted by Kanchana and Tridip. Braden Sosnick, escorted by Nicole and Matt. Robert Szymanski, escorted by Cecilia and Robert. Ethan Thuay, escorted by Rushu. Armand Bagari, escorted by Azin and Henry. Ethan Wang, escorted by Orlando. And Trevor Yam, escorted by Dorothy and John. Your senior football and cheerleading team. Let's give it up.
Thank you. DeLucio to retrieve the opening kick. Penalty on the field. Football starting on the 37-yard line.
Roslin.
Number 8, Robert Samansky gains 2 yards for the Highlanders. 3rd and 2. Number 40, Vandermuth stops the run for Rousey. Make some noise for your Herricks Highlanders cheer team. First and 10, ball on the 19-yard line for the Bulldogs. In a first down. First and 10, ball the 29-yard line for Rosal. By number 11, Gavin Koo of Roslyn. First down, hold on. Ball on the 42-yard line. Number 68, Alex Cabrera. you're doing. Good man. Number 11, Sebastian Lorenzana leaps the stop for the Highlanders.
Mr. Scott Stickley, your Herricks High School band. Number 4, Enzo Peralta makes the stop for the Highlanders.
referee, Brady Berman. Number 8, Robert Szymanski in the backfield for Herricks. Thank you. penalty. First down, Highlanders. Gains 4 yards on that run. Tackle made by number 65, Sam Ilzerin. Matthew Capel taken down by number 40, Ben and Boo. Third and 10 for Herricks. Gavin Duggar is in complete. Fourth and 10 for the Hawks. Goodman. Christian Lorenzana. Figure gain on the play. Last call, all Highlander 10. If you are part of the Highlander 10, please report to Mr. Frazone on the track in front of the press box behind the Highlander football team. Once again, Highlander 10, come to the track. Meet Mr. Frazone behind the Herricks football team. Thank you.
Goal for the Bulldogs. by the Herricks Tech Band, Herricks Varsity Cheerleaders, the homecoming presentation of the Highlander 10 and winner of the high school banners and plaques.
second and goal for the Highlanders. Ball on the 5-yard line. Gains a yard on the play.
Respectful and let's cheer the team on in the best way possible. So for the banner, in fourth place, with the juniors.
The center of our track, we have 10, kind of like 9, of selected seniors for our Highlander 10. Let's hear it for them. Seniors over there, Highlander 10 cheerleaders. Let's hear about it.
All right.
We're going to talk about them one at a time. Our first Highlander 10 recipient is Matt. Selected as a captain of the varsity lacrosse team, and as a junior, that dream became a reality. What makes this even more special is that Matt has played varsity lacrosse since 8th grade. Matt is also a running back and obviously a linebacker for tonight's varsity football team. When Matt is not representing us for athletics, he spends his spare time at home rebuilding a 1974 Honda Z50 dirt bike that belongs to his dad that he hasn't ridden in 40 years, but he hopes to fix it, and then he's going to give him a ride and come back and give me a ride. Let's have it for Matt! That's the man. Our next Highlander 10 recipient is Connor Costner! Connor loves to play his ukulele and make music all day long. In his spare time, Connor plays tennis and soccer for Herricks, but the most exciting moment for him was winning the Highlander 10 nomination this year. We're going to see Connor in the courtyard where he always hangs out. Have a good one, Connor. Thank you, buddy. Our next Highlander 10 recipient is Jamie Way. All right. Jamie is very proud to be a female member of STEM while displaying her fantastic skills as a Herricks varsity cheerleader. I heard that sometimes Jamie likes to dance the worm while she is helping the Tri-M Honor Society as their public relations officer. Can you do the worm for us? Who wants to see Jamie do the worm? Jamie, do the worm. Jamie, do the worm. Come on, Jamie, show us the worm. That's awesome. That's awesome. Alright, our next Highlander 10 recipient is Sarah Hunt. Did you know that while Sarah served as the executive vice president for student government and also being the president of the Korean Cultural Club, she found time to learn how to grind coffee so she could survive AP Physics? Big hand for Sarah. You dance too? Do the Wolfie Grind dance, no? Come on. Wolfie Grinder, do it. Yeah! Why are the seniors sitting down? You made me move you so you could cheer, and now you're sitting. Get up! Seniors, get up and cheer. Thank you. Our next Highlander 10 recipient is Haley Coe. When Haley isn't being a captain of the cheerleading team or the USG of logistics for the Model UN Club, she spends her spare time thinking about the community she lives in. She always dreams of having a community full of peers and friends and teachers she can rely on in tough times. But you know what she really wants to do with this community? She wants to take everybody on a trip to the ocean because Haley is a professional scuba diver with a professional scuba diving license. Haley, watch out for those Long Island sharks. We love you. Thank you. Our next Highlander 10 recipient is Anna Louie. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Her proudest moment in Herricks was not the fact that she's in the dance theater club as a president. Not the fact that she's on the Herricks varsity volleyball team. But her proudest moment here in Herricks was that during her junior year, she ate a toasted turkey pepper jack sandwich with tomato, lettuce, and mayo every single day. Let's give it to her for that. She also loves .5 photos. Whatever that means. All right. Our next Highlander 10 recipient is Neha Rosani. Where's Neha? She didn't show up. Oh, she's in California visiting colleges. Well, let's talk about her while she's not here. Okay, so Neha, sixth grade in student government, valuable member of the dance theater club, but her best activity and proudest moment was when our new superintendent asked her to give the convocation speech to our staff and faculty at the beginning of the year. Let's give it a hand for Neha, and maybe she'll hear you out in San Francisco. Our next Highlander 10 recipient is also the founder of the semi-real sorority at Herricks called Kappa Alpha Theta Beta. It's Haley! All right, you know who she is, right? She loves the spotlight, especially being interviewed for the newspaper because she helped to lead our softball team to the playoffs. Haley spends her time playing softball and basketball for our varsity teams. Let's have it for Haley! Oh, our next Highlander 10 recipient is proud to say that she beat Miss DeLorge in March Madness last year. Catherine Shoup, Catherine Shoup. When Catherine isn't being a member of student government or singing her heart out in chamber choir, she likes to let everybody know that there isn't a single person in Herricks that likes broccoli like she does. Yeah! So, if you don't want to eat your broccoli, you give it to her. All right. Last, but not least, Remy Zisselman. We say to Remy, hola, que tal?
Hola, que tal?
Bien. That's it for me. Okay. Why am I try speaking Spanish to Remy? Well, she's a participant in our Spanish immersion program and soon will receive the seal of biliteracy. Bueno! Everybody say bueno! Bueno! All right! When Remy's not speaking Spanish, she spends her downtime being a part of the Sand Club and also a valued member in the Youth Against Cancer Club. And if you ever travel the world, you better watch out, because you might run into Remy. She loves to travel to England, Italy, Switzerland, and France, but not Spain. I don't get it, but she does. Thank you, Remy!
Thank you.
return to football for the second half.
Give it up for Roslyn's number 11, Gavin Koo.
Yeah!
basket to the 31-yard line. Bulldogs. Make some noise for your Highlander D. For number 14, Ben Valenciano. Pressured by number 4, Enzo Peralta. trying to return the ball. Roslin. Taken out by number 8, Robert Domanski.
ball recovered by number 3, Cooper Lara. Return to the 2-yard line.
Number two, Dylan Goodman with the run. Taken out by number two, Braden Sosnick. Loss of 4 yards on the play. Some noise for your Highlanders defense. The first down for Roslyn. Injury on the field. by Highlanders number 67, Amber Ibrahim. Third and 7. Penalties on the field. Thank you. Defender for number 14, Ben Veneziano. Incomplete. Third and 7 for Roslin.
Thank you.
Highlanders hook on the 48-yard line.
could be with the run.
4 yard gain on the play.
Third and one for the Bulldogs.
It'll be 48 yard line. Number 30, football around on the run. Swallowed up by number 65, Sam. Pulls around. Second and 11 for her. Incomplete. Brings up third down.
pass is incomplete. Brings up fourth down for the Highlanders. Is incomplete. Turnover on them. Flag down on the play. Goes against Roslyn. Highlander, first down. It'll be first and 10 for Herricks on the 39-yard line. Gains a few more yards for Highlander. Timeout on the field. One more time for your JV and varsity cheerleader. First down, Highlander, by number 23. with the rush. Stop by number 54, Blake. Timeout. Against Herricks. And the extra point is blocked. Thank you. 11, Gavin Kuhl with the backfield for Rosin. Thank you.